look like bats as long as I can remember.
And I caught one. It was love at first catch. There's been a huge decline in the bat population.
The bats are going extinct very quickly.
I know of a disease called the white nose syndrome, and it's been killing bats for a while now.
Bat habitats are under threat because of deforestation.
Kids can help protect bats.
I would encourage kids to get people excited about helping bats.
All you have to do is just have tenacity for learning.
There's a lot of ways that people can get more involved with protecting bats.
You can help by donating to a bat organization. You can make posters, put them up in your school.
People should know how important bats are because they're amazing and they do amazing things. They help our crops, they help our fruit, they help our trees.
They play a very vital role in many ecosystems around the world.
They are harmless. They live all around you.
I would want to be a bat squad kid, definitely.